This is the story of Melody Nelson.
Create music for the sake of creating rather than as a product is generally defined as indie, I guess.